Shahid, nation really wants to know, when is Padmavati releasing?
And I know I'll let you know. तो इस तरफ रीबॉक और इस तरफ पद्मावती, आप लोगों ने ऐसा कुछ या आप लोगों के बीच में कुछ कंसल्टेशन हुआ है कि क्या हुआ है?
ढल गया दिन
जी, धीरे धीरे ना, ये सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन मैन एंड वुमेन, यू आर बीइंग स्ट्रेटेजिक, शी वेंट स्ट्रेट फॉर इट, सो शी इज फिट टू फाइट, यू स्टिल नीड टू वर्क मोर. यस, हाउ डू यू टॉक टू पीपल हुज वॉइस इज, you know, who are talking about violence? You can't talk to them. So the best thing is to be dignified and remain quiet, and hopefully everybody will stop, you know, allowing them to talk on every platform, so that we don't you know, constantly keep showing people threatening people. I mean, that's not something nice to keep seeing all the time. It scares you and it makes you wonder what's going on. So I don't want to say anything. Yes.
She was also strengthened her support towards you and the whole fraternity.
I'm very thankful to everybody who has spoken for Padmavati. I'm very grateful to everybody who has, you know, come out there and expressed their concern. And sometimes their anger, sometimes people have been emotional, sometimes they've been very logical in breaking it down. But there's a lot of people from the fraternity who've come out and spoken for the film. And at such times, you know, when you feel a little vulnerable and you feel a little emotional because everybody's put so much work into the film, and a lot of sincere work. I don't think you can make a film like Padmavati unless you really give a part of your heart and your soul to the film. Obviously, leading from the front is Sanjay sir. We're all just following in his footsteps. You know, you feel very grateful that people are supporting you. And so I'm thankful to Kangana and to everybody else who has spoken for Padmavati and has been so kind and so brave as to come out there and express themselves. I am fit to fight. One more question you ask me and like, let's go for it.
Okay, so I suppose you have done period film and so much has happened. So in future, will you be scared
to do a period film again? Like, Urta Punjab was not a period film. There was a lot of controversy around it. I don't think scared is the right word. I don't think creative people should be scared, because you can't create if you are constricted. You can't create unless you feel liberated and open. And I think art is a reflection of society at large. So it's important to express yourself with a certain sense of freedom, especially in a democracy. But everybody is very concerned. The whole fraternity has expressed a lot of concern, because it's enough that you deal with when a film is coming out. There's issues like piracy and a lot of other issues that you have to deal with, which are larger issues that one is dealing with. So you don't want new issues to crop up, because you know, when a film releases, it's a very vulnerable product. We don't like to hold on to a ready film for very long, because you know, piracy can happen, something can get leaked, and you're really trying to keep that together. So of course, I'm sure everybody is very, very concerned about it, and so am I.
Okay, so